Steam up the water so it's very busy feeding.
Growling?
It's messed up it.
You and that stomach.
Coffee, guys, no problem. We'll keep you updated. Yes, messing. What's the odds of that?
Well, third time I can kill here in Canada.
You would say that, missed once, missed
South
once.
South Africa.
So they bat about 250.
Pretty amazing.
You went one out of four.
Or died. Fun.
It looks like it's almost finished already.
There were eight of them.
And there was a not a very big
I think
big
probably weighed about maybe 90 pounds.
Yeah, maybe a little bit more, but nothing.
That's
maybe
100.
It's nothing.
So it didn't take very long,
but... So you know that the mothers probably didn't even get a chance to eat, so they have to hunt again. They're expending all their energy, but they're not getting anything back.
Wow.
You believe very much.
Not believe everything. If it's a feeding frenzy like that, they'll go chew into everything. Skin and bone will remain, some of the intestines. It's an awesome noise.
It's amazing.
Boy, yeah. Crocodile's gonna come and take one of those cubs now.
I don't mind them eating antelope because that's like a cow, but I don't want a cub to get gotten by a crocodile. Mm.
The crows are there already.
Oh my gosh, it's fabulous.
Everybody wants a piece, hey?
I'm fine as long as it's not screaming in pain anymore.
Yeah, that's
heart wrenching.
Yeah, it's not great to see that, or hear that rather.